What's wrong?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just tired.
You sure?
Yeah.
I can't believe it's been 11 months already. All I think about is holding you again.
I was hoping you'd bring Mikey.
Yeah, I would have, but he had some nightmares after the last visit, so I thought it'd be better to leave him at home.
Yeah, you're right. Probably shouldn't see this place ever again anyway.
Yeah. So we sold the house.
Okay. For the full $425, right?
No. We closed at $380.
What? $380? Shit, Laura. I mean, with all the equity gone on the house, you're gonna barely make $10,000. How are you gonna survive on that?
You don't think I hadn't thought about that, Wade? If you thought you could have done better, maybe you should have done it yourself.
Hey, I'm the one in here stuck doing time, remember?
But you don't think I'm not doing it too? While you're in there hanging with your homeboys, I'm dealing with a fucking mess called our life. Your tools are gone. Your truck, gone. Our house, Wade, is gone. And meanwhile, I'm working this piece of shit temp job. I barely see Michael, and I get to live with my mother and listen to all her bullshit all day long while everyone we know stares at me in pity.
All right. Calm down, okay? I'm sorry. I know you're dealing with a lot. But you have no idea the shit that goes on in here. What I've had to do just to survive.
No, tell me, because I don't know.
I can't.
Fuck you, Wade.
Don't go, Laura. Please. Please just sit back down.
They already gave you the keys to the apartment, right?
Yeah, I just wish it had more storage space.
It's cheap. That's what matters. And hell, there's plenty of space here.
Oh, no, that one actually stays here. Oh, thanks, honey.
Wait. Thanks.
Why are you putting Daddy's clothes over there?
Well, baby, Daddy's not gonna live with us anymore.
But you said he was coming home.
I know, I did. But things changed.
Honey, it's just...
Sometimes, Mikey, people move on to another life. And all we can do is say goodbye.
Is he mad at us?
No. No, baby, Daddy loves us both very, very much. You know what? We're gonna be fine. Okay? We can talk about this later. Why don't you get out your coloring book and you can draw Grandma a picture? Okay? Mikey? Where are you?
Give you guys a little extra time.
Thanks. Is everything okay? Is Mikey all right?
Yeah, no, he's fine.
Didn't think I'd see you again.
Tell you the truth, me neither. Look, I don't know what to do. At the rate we're going, Mike, you'll be starting junior high by the time you get out. But I know that he doesn't want to spend the rest of his life without you. And I don't either.
I'm not gonna lie to you. Your letter killed me. I mean, if I don't have you or Michael to come home to,
it's just that any time I hang on to any bit of hope, it gets taken away from me. So you tell me. Do I wait for you?
I want you to. But I understand if you can.
Well, I will. However long it takes. I just... need to know that when you come out, it'll be you.